Good morning. We are at Macca's. I'm sitting down. Nope, not us. Oh, it's like 7:40, and we are
grabbing a coffee because yeah. We can't live without them.
Yeah, we're on the way to the market in a minute once our coffee's ready, and then we've got our lunch at home, so we've got to go back and get that.
Yeah.
Pizza for the win.
Yeah, pizza.
Smile. We're all set up. My shadow is like annoying me right now. We have all our collars and bags and all that fun stuff. Our cute little letterboard. My shadow is in the way. And yeah, we're here. So we're still here. George is on the chair. And yeah, still here. It's like 1 o'clock. So we've got another 3 hours or so to go. We're tired. And so, but yeah. Hey George, you special?
Yeah, George.
You special.
Very special.
We're almost done.
Almost done. Yes. And then we get to go home and rest.
Yes.
And have ice cream.
Yes, we're going to Aldi to get ice cream.
We're going to Aldi
to get ice cream.
Yeah, she's driving.
With the roof open.
Yup, windows down.
Because it's nice weather.
It is.
20 degrees.
It is very nice weather.
Yes.
So, why not live a little extra?
Yep.
Why not?
And because we've been wanting ice cream all day.
Yeah.
So we got an ice cream. Because we did good today. We did good.
No. Yeah, we did
we
really
survived.
Good. Yeah. Surprisingly.
Yeah. So we get ice cream.
Going to Aldi. Yeah.
What are we gonna get?
Oh my god.
So much.
You choose one and I'll choose one. Oh, look, Reese's.
That would be good.
I have these at home.
These ones.
They're so good. I think I still have one of them.
Sorry.
We are checking blood sugars.
I forgot to.
Because we were high before.
Yeah.
I say we.
We
Alex
were high.
Was high. I mean, we weren't that high.
Not but. That high, but.
We were low this morning and then she was high.
Mm-hmm.
So
diabetes
we're hoping. And she counts down.
And three.
Two. One.
7.17. It hasn't gone down.
She hasn't gone down.
I'll just take a glucoside when I get back. Ban.
Because, 17 is not a good blood sugar.
No.
It's a high blood sugar.
It is very high.
Yeah.
No,
not good. So we're gonna deal with that, and we'll show you guys how she deals with that.
Yeah.
When we get home.
Yeah. So, I forgot to take my my glucoside for my blood sugar, so it
and
will
what
go
is glucoside?
Down. It's a diabetic medication that lowers your blood sugar. This is the fast-acting one, and I don't take the long-acting one unless it's at night. So this one's fast, so it should bring me down, hopefully. If not,
yep.
We'll go to
hospital.
And
we're going
to
check in about 15 minutes.
So hopefully no hospital.
Fingers crossed.
All right.
Okay, so it's been half an hour. We've taken
the glucoside.
Yep. So we're going to check our blood sugars.
And
again.
We've drank water, which it should
but
help.
Now we're both saying we.
Well, yep. I've drank water, so my ketones should go down.
Hopefully.
Hopefully. You know, I wouldn't be surprised if
ketones are toxins
in
your
blood, and I get them when I have high blood sugar or I'm sick. So everyone's different, though. Do you have a tissue? I think I've
got. Yep, I have a box somewhere.
16.8.
So we're coming down.
Slowly.
Minimally. 0.2 we've gone down, but that's better than nothing.
Yep.
So I've set another 30-minute timer.
Yep, so
She's going to check again in 30 minutes.
Basically it, yep.
It's saying check for ketones.
I don't have any more strips.
But that's not ideal. We may need to go to the pharmacy.
Yep, but...
And pick up some more.
Yep, but...
Yeah, we're going to see in half an hour how the... In half an hour how her blood sugars are, and then we'll make a call on what we need to do, if we need to go to the pharmacy, get more ketone strips.
Yep. They won't be it's so expensive, but yeah.
Fingers crossed
it doesn't go back up, because sometimes it goes down like a little bit and it tricks you.
And then it comes back up. But yeah. Okay. Fingers crossed. Goes down and stays down.
Yes.
Yes, well, she's going to keep drinking this giant bottle of water.
Yep, hopefully I get half of it, and I've got
And George is licking his peen.
Well, he's got to clean himself.
Yeah.
Ah, big boy.
Checked again.
Yep.
And we're 14.9.
Yes.
We did it!
Yeah, no hospital.
We're getting there.
Well, getting there. Let's just get to 6.8 or something.
Yeah.
That would be better.
Yeah. Okay, we are rechecking.
Yep.
It's been another half hour. He really likes that. Get off.
Paws off. It's Georgie.
We're in the process of cleaning, so we're hoping a bit of exercise as well has reduced the blood sugar.
Hopefully.
The risk is always of, like, overdoing it and then ending up low, but low is easier to correct than high.
It is, yeah. Except...
So, let's see.
I'm shaking. 9.8.
Whoop whoop! Good job.
Awesome. Alright, so note to self, glycosides work. I just let it go and it goes, but
not when you're that high.
No. You know, like if
what
it was
eating,
at a,
George?
If it was at a 10,
yeah,
and it didn't go down, I wouldn't worry so much. Mm. But I've been usually in the 30s. And 40s, and I'm like...
That's really not good.
That's not good. And, it's bad for your, kidneys and livers, so... Yeah. But it's gone down, yay! But we're still cleaning. We haven't... Ow, that was my shoulder.
Ah! And George wants to play because we haven't taken him to the park today.
Yeah, he's angry.
But, yeah, I'm going to put him some treats in that bowl.
Yeah. Did you hear the magic word? Oh, my God.
Magic word.
Yeah, I'm just having a chill girls' night.
He's
cleaning.
Been so frustrated with her and her high sugars.
Yeah, because he's been sniffing me and coming didn't you? I feel it. Oh, I love you too. Oh, yes, I love you.
Okay, let's go put some treats in that bowl of yours.
Yeah.
We just checked and you're 4.6, which is. Going
low.
Yeah.
It's getting there. Not quite, but
Under 4 is low. And he's not happy because he's crated at the moment because he was eating. And he...
Yeah.
He's not coming out until he shuts up. Dinner's out. And she's 4.1. So we're going to have dinner.
We're going
to try and bring that back up.
Oh, heaven, yummy. Please help me.
Yeah, all the fun.
All the fun. But it smells pretty good, so I'm not mad.
I can share it.
Yes.
Oh, that was I went yeah,
iPad. Yeah, iPad. So we're on Tinder.
Yeah. We're lonely, so
yes. Ew.
Oh God.
Ew.
You know some guys.
Ew. Ew. Ew.
We're recommending each other.
Yeah, every time we find a cute guy.
Yeah, we're we're also do you think he's good? What do you think about that? You know?
Yeah. Half of them are ew, why would you put that as your picture?
Yeah, I put a picture of, my tube in my nose, and he literally said, that's disturbing, don't do that.
Yeah.
That's not beautiful, and I was like...
Fuck what?
F off.
Yep.
What she said. So, we made sure that we... put that we have our problems and that we're not afraid. And if you have something to say, don't bother.
Yeah.
Just leave.
You
can unmatch. It's not that hard.
Yeah.
So, that's our night tonight.
Tinder.
Tinder. Oh, God.